Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my recruitment challenge video. Hope you guys like the Echo Effect. This is my recruitment challenge to be a content creator for Twist Clan. In the background, you guys are going to be seeing some of my favorite clips that I've had throughout the course of Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Me and my friends, we all play Search and Destroy. We play a little bit of Gunfight, and occasionally we'll play Warzone. We'll be playing more Warzone as, you know, basically as Duos comes out, we'll be playing more Warzone. But for now, we play a lot of Search and Destroy on my channel. You know, we are currently, as of the time I'm recording this, we're only at 152 subscribers. But we started this channel a long time ago. We started it with a lot of Clash of Clans and Clash Royale stuff, and we got it close to 100 subscribers. And then in the past few months, I privatized all my old videos because they were from years ago and they were pretty much garbage quality. And so since then, as you can see, we have some much higher quality stuff going on around here, and we've got that subscriber number up to 152 subs, which is pretty awesome. I've been streaming more on YouTube lately because of everything going on around the world, the quarantine basically. I've been stuck inside, don't have work, and as of at this moment, I have another like 2.5 weeks off of work. So I've been streaming on YouTube. The streams are something that I don't really prioritize. I prioritize making YouTube videos because me and my friends, we play Search for like hours at a time, but we don't play every night, which is hard, you know, to stream if you're not streaming every night. So when we do play, we play for hours at a time, and I like to just compile the best of those Search and Destroy gameplays and sometimes Gunfight, occasionally Warzone, and just make some great YouTube videos out of those. And then in the background, as you'll be seeing here, is I like to clip a lot of our funny moments. So in the background here, you're not gonna see too many funny moments because I'm gonna have the sound either completely muted or I'm gonna have the sound like super low. So there are gonna be some funny moments in there, but obviously you're not gonna be able to tell them besides the fact you'll see my face laughing in the corner if my face right now isn't covering my face cams in the clips. But for the most part, you're just gonna be seeing some of my favorite clips that I did, like I said, over the course. We have about 7 minutes worth of clips here with just some random stuff for, so let's see here, what do I want to do now? What do I want to get into for the months coming? Right now, like I said, I'm at 152 subscribers. I want to, by the end of this year, I should be able to do it, hit 200 subscribers. That would be awesome, and I feel like I'm going to be able to do that with the streaming. So back to the streaming part, like I said, after the quarantine's done and I start working again, I don't know. I feel like I'm just going to go back to doing just straight content creation. It depends if my schedule allows me to stream or not, because right now I stream when my wife is at work. She's a nurse. She works the overnight shift, so our schedules don't align, and it's easier for me to stream when she's not here because she's not here. She's at work. But when she is home, it's harder to play games and stream because I love playing video games. And so when I play video games, I can't just play for an hour. I have to play for lots of hours. My average stream is probably 4 hours is my average, which is not a lot to a lot of people, but for us it is, you know, 4 hours. Sometimes they're short, like 2 or 3 hours. Sometimes they're like 6, 7, or 8 hour long, like gaming sessions. So it's hard for me to just stream for just a little bit, like while she's home. So we'll see how that goes. But definitely right now, my videos are every Monday through Friday. The schedule currently at this current moment is Monday, Wednesday, and Friday is going to be my Pokemon Pearl randomized Nuzlocke series. Those are 20 minute long episodes of a Pokemon playthrough that is completely randomized, which is a ton of fun. And then what I used to do is on Tuesdays and Thursdays is what I would post like Call of Duty Search and Destroy clips. But for the next coming weeks, I do have a lot of Call of Duty Search like videos backed up. So I might be able to just post those. Some of those are gunfights. I might be able to post those to last over the next like weeks until I'm not streaming again. But then again, I might instead try to make a new series, maybe make like a Warzone series, maybe try out a different game. Because when I'm streaming Call of Duty, I don't like to just rip a gameplay off of a stream and make that a video, especially if I'm recording on YouTube and the video is going to be on YouTube as well. So I don't really see the point in doing that. But another thing I really like to do, speaking of like all these clips that you guys are watching in the background, I like to, when I clip the videos, I love, lately I've been having a really good time posting those on TikTok. Basically, all these videos you're seeing here in the background have all been on TikTok, just edited differently. The way I record my videos is the webcam and the gameplay are two totally separate files. So I can edit them freely. So it's really easy for me. It's like, for instance, right here, you're seeing this clip as a full screen video, but TikTok has seen this clip as like a phone vertical screen video. So I've been really enjoying doing TikTok. That's another thing I bring as a content creator is YouTube streaming. I used to do Twitch streaming. I am a Twitch affiliate, but I decided to start going to YouTube instead of Twitch because I want all of my, I want when you follow me on Twitch, for you, I don't want to have to ask you to also follow me on YouTube. I want when you follow me, like subscribe to me on YouTube, that everything is right there. It's really nice. I don't like having two separate things at the moment. That might change, but I did stream on Twitch for basically all of Blackout. That's what we love playing. We didn't play Search and Destroy in Blackout before. We played Blackout, and I got to Twitch affiliate on there. I got a couple subscribers, but they were pretty much like families and friends. So that's still there if I do ever go to Twitch. I do have that subscriber button still. I'm pretty sure you maintain the subscriber button after, like, I think you only have to stream like a couple times a year to maintain that. It hasn't been quite a year yet. I might be losing that soon. That's okay. Like I said, I'm really enjoying YouTube, but that is my introduction. My name is Dalton Rude. I didn't even say that. Dalton Rude. I go by Rudy Patootie, and in all these clips, you're going to be seeing my group of friends. We have my main like core group of friends that I play with me is Schmallboy, B2Rutu, Thedge, Tig, Nate Dog, Mr. X. That's six. How many people am I missing? We don't obviously play with everyone every single night. That's like the core group that's there like every single night. I feel like I'm not missing anyone. I think that's it. And if I'm missing someone, that's gonna be embarrassing. We do obviously have some other Search and Destroy friends that play with us like here and there. So you're just gonna have to hop on the streams. This video is just a bonus video for today. Right now, I'm uploading this on Wednesday, May 13th, 2020. I've already uploaded a Pokemon Pro randomizer video today, my second episode in that series. And I'm going to be uploading this video shortly after, like right now, as soon as I'm done editing this, which I'm, as you can see at this point, I'm almost done with it. And then I'm going to be streaming for the rest of the night. So hope to see you guys in my stream. Hope you guys enjoyed this. And I'm going to be, I don't think I'm going to get into Twiz right off of just one video like this. So I'm going to keep grinding for it. And I just really want to join like a community clan that we can all stick together, hang out together. I've already joined the Discord and it's nice and like very populated in there, which is something that I really do enjoy. I want something that is populated, always active, and just has a good community behind it. So that's gonna do it for today's video. Guys, as you can tell, I have this new camera. I believe it's a good quality right now. There might be some better quality improvements I can make to it. I'm still working out the kinks on that, but otherwise, thank you guys for stopping by today's video, and I will see you guys all later. Bye.